So for literally the entire song, you only need four chords. But before I show them to you, here's a demo of the whole song. I'm gonna play the verse, then pre-chorus, chorus, then the instrumental. So the first chord we need is a D flat major, D flat, F, A flat. Next one, E flat major, E flat, G, B flat. Next one, F minor, F, A flat, C. Then the last one, E flat major again. So we play each chord for two counts. It looks like this. One, two, 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 one, two. And when you're done with the song, we end on a different chord. We end on A flat major, A flat, C, E flat. So that's it, the Chainsmokers featuring Halsey, Closer.